When it comes to thrust, the granddaddy of them all is the Budweiser Snow King. Packing 1,800 horsepower, this awesome machine holds the world speed record for snowmobiles. With an alcohol-injected blown Chevy engine, the Snow King has reached 201 miles per hour. For Paul Groth of Red Wing, Minnesota, piloting the Snow King is like getting set for a moonshot. And finally, the chute is deployed to bring the Snow King to rest. Just a typical Sunday ride.